16 fully automatic round assault rifle.
Yeah,
if
she was gonna leave that to a transfer.
Think things are gonna get better before they get worse?
No way. Things are just gonna get worse and keep on getting worse. Like I said, America's a third world country as it is, and you know, we're just basically in a hopeless situation as it stands.
What do you think this country's gonna look like in the year 2003?
You know, I'll tell you the truth, nothing against you guys, but I don't want to answer that question because I haven't even got a mind that inhumane.
You ready for what's coming?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Most people are.
It's a little saying. Dates back for generations. So be prepared for anything at any time from anybody, and don't take no shit over stand your ground. People want to come up to me and run their mouth. Guess what? I'll throw them through the fucking window. I won't think a thing of it.
Would you mind reciting your poem for us?
Not at all. I don't see why I couldn't. There's an evil virus that's threatening mankind. It's not a state of the art, it's a serious state of the mind. The bug is the backstabber, is the two-faced lead, a menace to society, a social disease. To brainwash the mind is a social disorder. The cynics, the apathy, went up and chip order. Watching beginnings of social decay, gloating and sneering at life's disarray. Eating away at your own self-esteem, pouncing on every word that you might be saying. To attack someone's mind is a social disorder. The constitution, the government, martial law, or order. Superficially smiling, a shake of the hand as soon as your back is turned, treason is planned. When every good thing's laid to rest by the government's hate, by the constitution and their lies. And every time you think you're safe, and when you go to turn away, you know they're sharpening all their knives. All in your mind, all in your head, try to relate it. All in your mind, all in your head, try to escape it. Without a conscience, they destroy, and that's the thing that they enjoy. There are sickness that's in all of our minds. They want to sink the ship and leave the way they laugh at you and me. You know it happens all the time, but it only happens in your mind. The rats in the cellar, you know who you are, or do you? Watching beginnings of social decay.
Thank you.
think the end of the world is coming?
The preacher man says it's the end of time. Says that America's rivers are going dry. The interest is up. The stock market's down. You guys gotta be careful walking around here this late at night. No, we don't, ma'am, I'm sorry. This is the perfect place to get jumped.
But do you think the end of the world is coming?
No. So says the preacher man, but I don't go by what he says. Thank you.
Thank you. parte de la ventana por solicitar productos no esenciales y está asociado con nuestra empresa. Les pedimos que no tengan contacto con estas personas y favor de reportar cualquier problema al personal informado dentro de la empresa. Gracias por comprar el ESPN Market y tenga un buen día.
Welcome to ARCO ESPN Mini Market. We would like to advise our customers that any individual who offers to pump gas, wash windows, or solicit products is not employed by or associated with this facility. We discourage any contact with these individuals and ask that you report any problems to uniformed personnel inside. Thank you for shopping at ARCO ESPN and have a pleasant day. Welcome to ARCO ESPN Mini Market. We would like to advise our customers that any individual who offers to pump gas, wash windows, or solicit products is not employed by or associated with this facility. We discourage any contact with these individuals and ask that you report any problems.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.